Hello, my epic gamers. Back at it again with another episode of Mega Man 7. So, in the last episode, we did Slash Man that I did horrible to. I was crap, I didn't do good. So, and today we're doing Spring Man because his weakness is Slash Claw. Spring Man time. Bouncy boy. Oh, got that dab. Heck, it's like in Mega Man 2, that thing. Only true fans remember. Oh my heck. Oh jeez. Oh, heck, I want that. Okay. Look, it's a slinky robot. Extra life drop? Holy crap, that's rare. Okay. Oh, heck, man, you got an extra life drop? That's crazy. Look, it's my Mega Man helmet. Oh, no, they're studying me. That's no good. Bruh, I just got a bolt. It's basically epic. Do I have any? Everything's good. No, I don't. Dang, that cost me some weapon energy that I don't need. Oh my heck. It's a toy soldier. Why would you need a robot made out of springs? Dang it. This is a mini boss food. Oh, what the crap. I came here for Mega Man, not a puzzle. Oh crap, an extra life. Oh. Ah. That was very cool. Yeah. How do I get up there? Frick, okay, that carrot scared me. I want the extra life. Heal. Do I need like rush jet? Or... This is taking a very long time and it's probably not worth it. Aw, heck. I'm about to die. Kuliosis. Tried to do a sneaky one on me. Can't do that. I'm a pro gamer. Did you see that dodge? That was epic. Okay, so basically. What is this level? No. What the crap? I'm so confused. Oh yeah, go up here. I'm dumb. Oh my frick. First time I get hit by one of those. As of recording this, I have no internet, so... yeah. Oh, heck. It's just gotta be a bulk release of Lingman 7 videos. Okay. Well, I have, like, no health, so I'm just gonna... look at this springy boy. Okay, well, yeah, that was a complete failure. Bro, I don't want Screen Man to end up like freaking Slash Man. I really don't know what happened there. I don't know Slash Man, what does he look like? Okay. We're gonna get him, boys. Let's get this bread. What is this, Toad Man? Am I right, my boys? Then Nigman 4 next. My dude, that was so easy. Holy crap. If only Slash Man was that easy. Okay, well... That's the episode. Or is it? Haha. The wild coil launches one coil forward and one coil backward, right? You get wild coil. Now that right there, that's epic. Look at that password! Oh my gosh, that's the password. For sure. Yep. Okay, bye. See you later, fellas. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Please help me. Gosh. Goodbye.